Only the greatest myths endure through the ages. This myth comes from an ancient land forged by fire.
Hello. Are you from outside the valley? I'm Mu. I was hiding from the Terracotta Warriors. They're raiding our villages for metal objects. You should leave now, before they attack you too. Dragon will destroy the village if we don't stop him.
This treasure lies beyond the waterfall. Beware, an all-consuming power sleeps within the golden heart.
Thank you.
You're the one! A grave responsibility now rests on your shoulders. You now hold the legendary Golden Heart! In an age long forgotten, the vain Dragon King yearned to enslave mankind, but not all dragons agreed with him. A group of 5 compassionate dragons stood against the Dragon King's tyrannical rule, joining with the humans. Led by the Great 5, humans and dragons fought side by side against the Dragon King's army with catastrophic results. Countless lives were lost, but good prevailed at last. The Great 5 sealed the Dragon King's soul into the Golden Heart. Many years have passed since that time, but now Dragon King is free from his golden prison. We must learn how he escaped and stop him before he conquers the world once more. The Golden Heart is a magical artifact designed to imprison the Dragon King's soul. He must have possessed the Earth Dragon, but now we have a weapon against him. Drove him away! There is definitely more to you than meets the eye, friend! Climb the hill to the Dragon Temple. You'll find more answers there.
Thank you.
The world shook as the war raged on. The good dragons faced complete annihilation, while the humans prepared for a last stand. Despite their efforts, the Dragon King overpowered them all. At the Battle of Convergence Cliffs, the Great Five and their human allies gained a decisive victory. Though his body was destroyed, his soul surged with power. So the Great Five devised a vessel to contain him. Thus, the Golden Heart was forged. To keep the Dragon King contained, the Great Five sacrificed their freedom to eternally guard him. They slipped into a meditative sleep and lay untouched for centuries.
As soon as you arrived, you will use the Golden Heart to save us from the Dragon King. I will support you with all of my strength. Go to the lake. I'll use my powers to help you cross. You are the one we've been waiting for. You've resisted the temptation of the heart's ultimate power. I am Shui, a dragon of water. I beg you, please help us defeat the Dragon King. If left unchecked, his evil will flood our world with darkness. You're our only hope. He's coming. Find the Elder.
Go! Run!